I wrote it with a good friend of mine a few years back, and hadn't played it out in a while, but I really do like the song, and I've got a friend here that really means a lot to me, and he has no idea I'm going to do this, but Nick Wyllie, do you want to come up and sing Boots?
Sure. Woo!
Let's bring my buddy here. He's never been to the Bluebird, or never sang at the Bluebird. I wanted to have a shot at that. Ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah, I wish I would have known. I would have worn my leather pants. You gotta make a good impression.
Yeah. Well,
thanks, man.
You're welcome. Love you, brother. So, you still do this in G sharp? Is that?
Play the first, what is it? Yeah, that's fine.
Alright. So, this is one Nick had the idea about. We were working on another tune, and he said, I want to write something about Grandpa's boots, and we ended up kind of going a little different direction, but I really like this song, and I'm really glad you're here to sing it for the folks. So
yeah, we all have that one relative that has that nasty, grody, icky pair of boots they just wear everywhere. They smell, they look bad. You just want to look at them and be like, why? Well, this is kind of a testament to that. It's their reason. It's called These Boots That I Have On.
Stand my ground, but I wanted to run.